Hello there guys, how's it going? Welcome to Anime Love. I welcome you all to another new video. Today, I will be talking about everything you need to know when it comes to the second season of the famous anime Demon Slayer. I will be talking about the announcement regarding it, and also the potential release date along with the possible main plot. Before I begin, I would love it if you guys could like the video and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already done so. As I will be trying to speculate the plot of the anime, there will be a few unavoidable spoilers. That is why, if you do not wish to be spoiled about the plot in the slightest, I request you skip to the time shown on the screen. So, now that we are done with the obligatory spoiler warning, let us begin. The anime Demon Slayer created quite a bit of uproar after it was first aired in the spring of 2019. The anime is based on the manga bearing the same title. The story of the manga is written and drawn by Koyoharu Gotoge-sensei, and the story had reached its conclusion in the final chapter 205 released in May of 2020. The anime tells the story of a society that is infested with demons, and some humans slay these demons to protect the human race. The existence of the demons is a secret, and the people who slay them are also a secret. The main character Tanjiro, who had a simple lifestyle, had his family killed by a demon, but he and his younger sister Nezuko survived. Though Nezuko survived, she was no longer a human and was turned into a demon. Even after she turned into a demon, she does not hurt other humans and instead protects them. Due to this, Tanjiro swore to turn his sister back to human and defeat the demon who took his family from him. In the first season of Demon Slayer, Kimitsu no Yaiba, our boy Tanjiro trains to be able to slay demons and also protect his sister from other demon slayers. In his journey as Demon Slayer, he teamed up with other demon slayers and keeps searching for the one who turned Nezuko into a demon. They fight the Lower Moon 5 and realize their weakness. Due to this, they train to get stronger. The first season ends the story just at the end of their training, and the start of the Mugen Train arc. After the first season's success, a movie for the anime was declared. The movie was titled Demon Slayer, Mugen Train. It was released in October of 2020, and immediately was a great hit at the Japanese box office. The film picks up the story right after the first season ends. Due to its immense success, the production crew of the anime declared the second season at around the same time as the release of the movie. Demon Slayer is one of the most popular anime series of recent years. It won the Best Anime Award at the New Type Anime Awards 2019, and also accomplished Anime of the Year at the Crunchyroll Anime Awards 2020. The animation quality and the story of the anime were captivating. Moreover, the movie Demon Slayer Mugen Train was not only a hit in the Japanese box office, but a hit even to the Western audiences. The movie broke quite a few records and is considered to be one of the best anime movies out there. Due to the success achieved by the movie, the creators of the anime planned to make the second season as soon as possible. In the second anniversary fest of the anime, the production team confirmed that the production of the second season is already underway and looks promising. As for the time when it will be released, no exact date has been given yet. But it can be assumed that the second season of the anime is already under production since October of 2020. So, the second season is highly likely to be released during the end of fall 2021 or the start of winter 2022, basically the end of 2021. However, this of course is pure speculation, as no official date has been released yet. Now, when it comes to the plot for the second season, we do kinda have a good idea about it. As the main source material, the manga, has already been completed, the second season will most likely pick up from where the movie ended. Moreover, the confirmation of the second season also had a few new visuals released alongside with it. According to those visuals, the second season will cover the Entertainment District arc. The arc tells the story of Tanjiro and the gang teaming up with the Sound Hashira, Tengen Uzui. They infiltrate the Entertainment District, also known as Yoshiwara District, to hunt demons. So, from the discussion so far, it can be concluded that the second season is sure to be released, and the plotline is most likely to be the Entertainment District arc. The time when the anime might be released is highly likely to be at the end of 2021 or the start of 2022. We can expect to get the same hype for season 2, as it's gonna be made by the same production team. In conclusion, get hyped for Season 2 of Demon Slayer! And if you're anything like me and don't have the time and patience to wait, then give the manga a read! Anyways guys, that is all for today. Hope I was able to answer your questions about the second season. If you guys want a complete recap of the first season and the movie before the second season is coming out, then feel free to tell me in the comments below. And as always, take care and have a nice day!